All right, so in this lecture, I will describe the industry approaches for identifying and reporting pre-existing antibodies, review the frequency of pre-existing antibodies with respect to biotherapeutic type and disease areas, and review the impact of pre-existing antibodies on immunogenicity, patient safety, and product efficacy. In the field of biotherapeutic immunogenicity assessment, pre-existing antibodies can be defined as therapeutic protein reactive antibodies present in samples from treatment-naive subjects or subjects without prior exposure to the therapeutic of the same class. These antibodies that present in the pre-dose samples are not in the false positive category, but tested positive in the screen, titer, and confirmatory ADI assays. In recent years, the area of pre-existing antibodies has received more attention owing to the common detection of pre-existing antibodies during clinical and non-clinical immunogenicity testing and the reported impact on patient safety, product efficacy, and post-treatment immunogenicity. In addition, presence of pre-existing antibodies has indeed complicated the treatment-related ADA measurement and interpretation. With growing numbers of therapeutic products in clinical development and increased frequency of pre-existing antibody detection in relation to the utility of more sensitive ADA assay platforms, it is becoming more important to better understand the risk of pre-existing antibodies and improve the bioanalytical approaches for pre-existing antibody characterization and reporting. With this aim, the AAPS pre-existing antibody team has conducted an industry survey on pre-existing antibodies in 2012. This overview of the current industry practice is reflective of the survey results.